Ladies and gentlemen, this flag represents all of the flags collected and being retired from service today. The honor we show here for this one flag, we are showing for all of the flags, even those not physically here.
Just a simple piece of colored cloth, sewn together in a red, white, and blue design. A piece of cloth that of itself does nothing more than hang or blow in the wind. For thousands of people throughout our nation's glorious history, it has stood tall, standing as a monument of freedom for all Americans.
Men and women have given their lives for it, fought for it, cried for it, and revered it as a symbol for the greatest country on earth. Books, songs, and poems have been written for it, and our national anthem, the Star-Spangled Banner, was inspired by it. Each day, our children are encouraged to pledge their allegiance to it, and whenever it is raised or passed by, we all place our hands over our hearts or salute it. It stands for the freedom we all share and the pride and patriotism we feel for our country.
I am O Glory, and I am proudly wave high. Honor me, respect me, and defend me with your lives. Never let our enemies tear me down from my lofty position. Keep alive the fires of patriotism, and keep me always as a symbol of freedom, liberty, and peace in our country. When it comes a time when I am old and faded, do not let me fly in despair. Rather, retire me from my duties only to replace me with a new flag so that I may continue to symbolize our country.
As you can see, this banner of freedom before you is worn, tattered, and soiled from use and age. Her broad stripes are no longer a fiery red and pure white, but faded and worn out. The stars and blue background are no longer vivid reminders of our blue skies and great land, of the purity, vigilance, and justice she should represent. She has flown proudly over the years and has done her job well, but now she must be replaced with a new flag to properly represent this great nation of ours.
Let us pray. Almighty God, captain of all hosts and commander of all, bless and consecrate this present hour. We thank thee for our country, its flag, and the liberty for which it stands. To a clean and purging flame, we commit these flags, worn and worthy service, as they yield their substance to the fire. May the holy light spread over us and bring to our hearts a renewed devotion to God and country. Amen.
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 Riders and veterans, attention! Huh! Present! Huh! Order.